Starting tonight at 5 o'clock, what President Bush told congressional leaders about Iraq's invitation to UN weapons inspectors, why stroke victims may not be getting the proper medical attention, and after being urged by child advocates, hear if state lawmakers voted to fund more DCYF positions. The news starts at 5 right after Oprah.